The Academic Works Client Conference is probably one of the largest gatherings of scholarship administrators in the entire country. It's a really unique opportunity for our team to interact with our customers from around the country, learn ideas, best practices, and how our customers are actually using the system on a day-to-day basis. So it's a great opportunity for both our staff and clients to interact, but it's also a great opportunity for customers to interact with each other.
Our clients come from all over the country, both from four-year institutions, private and public, two-year institutions, and community foundations, and they come here to share amongst each other best practices, to learn more about the academic work system, and to build relationships both with each other and with academic works that then help throughout the year in doing all things scholarship management.
We have a lot of great content, including a great keynote speaker, Bill Strickland. We have a live help desk this year, which is new, so you can actually sign up with our customer support folks and get one-on-one interaction with them.
The choice of having Bill Strickland come here shows me that you guys are a company. You're not just concerned about making money or, you know, happy that you found some niche market, but the fact that you'd have someone come in and talk about how important it is to connect people to opportunity shows that that's your philosophy. And your hope is to enable us to become people who can be like a catalyst for that change and for that help. That was really impressive and really, really unexpected.
It's nice to talk to people who have the same struggles and the same successes and the reason why they're inspired, the reason why we do this, and it's nice.
You know, we're all just kind of here and laughing and, you know, getting to know each other and trying to find some more resources to help us use Academic Works as best as we can.
I was coming here to get some ideas for how to better implement Academic Works, and I'm going to leave having a deeper appreciation and a lot more security knowing that I'm partnering with a company who has the same values and cares about the same things that I do.